The air is filled with a scent of aromatic herbs. And the only sounds are the waves breaking far below, or bells sounding from a tiny village church. Skiathos, this family-friendly island, has succeeded in providing all the amenities of a popular holiday destination, as well as unspoiled space for relaxing in quiet, natural surroundings. The west coast and interior are remarkably unspoiled and almost undeveloped, and will appeal to those who love wild and lonely landscapes with hidden valleys. In this forest, there is a lagoon of strophilia, which together are a rare aquatic natural reserve. The beach of Kukunaries is situated on the southwestern tip of Skiathos. You are also able to do the water sports of your choice, or even rent a boat or play tennis in one of the nearby hotels. A network of paths and tracks criss-cross this landscape, giving access to the rugged coast with dramatic views across the mountains of the Pelion Peninsula. Apart from all of the above, the sunset is spectacular there, and it is something worth experiencing. Covered with forests of pine trees, Skiathos has some of the most impressive beaches in the Greek islands. They have soft sand and crystal clear turquoise water. Here, on the eastern side of Cape Kalamaki, there are three bays, the most famous of which is the Bay of Kanabitsa. The beaches on the northern side are more secluded. There is, however, much more to the island than its 68 famous, magnificent sandy beaches. The northern winds fall with rage on the steep, purely white cliffs, towering impressively over the sea. Castro combines the wild and imposing natural beauty with history. A peninsula on the northern part of the island, which was a natural fortress. Together, they narrate other times in a melancholic way through the ruins. The interior is rural, with olive groves, pine woods, and hillsides that few explore. Farming and horticulture are still the main occupation here. Orchards and fields bounded by pine woods, with a scattering of small traditional cottages, whose architecture blends in with the classical mansions in graceful Venetian styles. By contrast, Skiathos town has managed to combine its development as a tourist center and busy port, while maintaining its original character of narrow alleyways. Old churches and Venetian houses. The large natural port of the modern city is ideal in shape and in location. In a windless bay which separates the island of Bursi in two. The ancient settlement was built in 800 BC, two hills situated at the edge of the sea. the town comes alive at night. Fortunately, with none of the brashness of other Mediterranean resorts. There's never a dull moment on Skiathos, but plenty of opportunity for that essential component of a Greek island holiday. Relaxation in glorious surroundings. Skiathos has magnificent beaches, bustling resorts with a cosmopolitan and sophisticated nightlife on the one hand, but also quiet, secret valleys, wooded hillsides, and cliff-top paths. An island of contrast, with something for everyone.